naughty or nice this holiday season, you're still on our list. Visit a Bravado Wireless store today for the best Black Friday deals on the hottest phones with unlimited talk, text, and data. Bravado Wireless, we believe in the power of connection.
Metro Christian junior quarterback Asher Link played the hero in Metro's 49-45 shootout win over Jones to advance to the Class 2A quarterfinals. That's why he's this week's selection for the Bravado Wireless Player of the Week on OKPreps.com. The Metro signal caller threw for over 400 yards and four touchdowns, but it was his 8-yard touchdown run with 20 seconds left that gave the Patriots the win. Link talks about what he saw on the game-winning play.
So I was actually looking over to the right. Remember, I snapped the ball to my receiver, Carson Callaway. Middle linebacker ended up rolling over on him. So I looked left, didn't see any of my receivers open. The defensive backs and linebackers were all dropping back. So I just tried to run it in, and I got in.
Lincoln, the Patriots survived and advanced in one of the best shootout games that we've seen this year. He talks about how fun it was for him to play in a game like that.
It was really fun for me, especially because it was my biggest game of my high school career. So it was a lot of fun throwing around to all the receivers, a lot of diversity in the offense on Friday. Just a lot of fun.
Link has had a great junior season, but he's been outstanding in the playoffs. He's thrown for over 800 yards in the last 2 weeks alone and has accounted for 9 total touchdowns. Head coach Jared McCoy talks about how Link has elevated his game.
You know, he is a junior. He played about half the reps last year. So you're at the end of your junior year. I mean, he is really beginning to play like a senior player. I think the experience is important, at least at that position in our offense. So I think the year has probably helped. He's a primetime performer. The pressure of the playoffs obviously has been good. It's been good for him. But, you know, his ability to run and throw, I think, puts a lot of pressure on the defenses, and he's been put in good situations and he's taken advantage of it.
With Vianne knocking off two-time defending champion Millwood, a new Class 2A champion will be crowned, and it's anybody's to take at this point. That isn't lost on Link and his teammates.
We definitely talk about it a lot, just because everybody out here loves to compete. We're hoping to get to the state championship, but as a team, we definitely talk about it.
This is Michael Knight reporting from Tulsa, Oklahoma for OKPreps.com.